When it comes to growing the economy and creating jobs, Jason Carter admits his plan won't create many jobs anytime soon. Carter, he won't be a jobs governor. Instead, Jason Carter promises to invest more in education. But Carter actually opposed more funding for education in the Senate. Carter, he won't be an education governor either. Jason Carter will be a spending governor, expanding Obamacare, billions in spending. Georgia families can't afford Jason Carter.